How to fix Messenger chat heads or bubbles not showing on Android. So if you want to fix your Messenger chat heads or bubble not showing on your Android, then you need to turn it on. So to turn that on, make sure that you have an internet connection and make sure that your app is up to date. After updating, you can open up your Messenger. After opening your Messenger, now if you want to bubble only one chat, then you can go with a particular chat, go with the profile. Under your profile, you need to scroll down and you will have an option of notifications. Tap on notifications and then you will have bubbles option. You can go and turn on the bubbles. Or if you want your whole Messenger chat heads to be turned on, then you can go with your menu, which is on the bottom right. From the menu, you need to go with settings. Now under settings, you need to scroll down and here you will have bubbles. Tap on bubbles and turn it on. You can go with all conversations can bubble, so that each and every conversation will bubble. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.